We can't go there, dude. There's nowhere to go.
Here he comes. Look at him. Let's hope he doesn't fall over.
Let's go. Well, you look good, Jeff.
Oh, I spent about the last 7 minutes cooking up there on the traffic.
Yeah. I'll tell you what, don't even shut it down. Are you ready?
This is Jeff's friend up in the Honda, the silver Honda. And we're gonna use nice enough to give us lunch. Oh yeah, nice.
Like where I was a couple days.
Not these kind of moguls we got right here, but. Balls Mills, yeah. Balls out. Balls out Mills. Now you can see, those are fracking pads over there. I don't think that's a 5-acre one. Free trip to heaven, details and time. I've heard seen that before. The ministers these days, they get these things from the freaking the internet. Well, guys, there he is, Mr. R2U. Just had a nice day, nice lunch. He said to head up that way.
Okay, we can get off this seat and go.
All right. Can't get out of here. Oh, piss. So let's go over here. Let's see, I gotta make sure Jet sees me. We can't go there, dude. There's nowhere to go.
Catch us if you can. Time to get a move on. We were young with all of our life. Catch us if you can. Catch us if you can.